I guess I should have written, Dad, to let you know that I was coming home. I've been gone so many years, I didn't realize you had a phone. I saw your cattle coming in, and boy, they're looking mighty fat and slick. I saw Fred at the service station, he told me that his wife is awful sick. You heard my record on the radio, well, it's just another song. But I've got a hit recorded, and it'll be out on the market for too long. Well, I got this ring in Mexico, and no, it didn't cost me quite a bunch. When you're in the business that I'm in, the people call it putting up a front. I know I've lost a little weight, and I guess that I'm looking kind of pale. If you didn't know me better, Dad, you'd think that I'd just gotten out of jail. No, we never call them beer joints. Nightclubs are the places where I work. You meet a lot of people there, and know there ain't no chance of getting hurt. I'm sorry that I couldn't be here with you all when Mama passed away. I was on the road, and when they came and told me, it was just too late. I drove by the grave to see her. Boy, that really is a pretty stone. I'm glad that Fred and Jen are here. It's better than you being here alone. I know you're gonna ask me who the lady is that's sleeping in the car. She's just a girl that works for me, and man, she plays a mighty mean guitar. We played in San Antonio last night, she didn't even have the time to dress. She drove me in from Nashville, and to tell the truth, I guess she needs the rest. Well, Dad, I gotta go now, gotta dance to work in Cartersville tonight. Let me take your number and I'll call you, and I promise you I'll write. Now you be good and don't be chasing all those pretty women that you know. And by the way, if you see Barbara Walker, tell her that I said hello.